you can have a splendid walk along the gorgeous Via Margutta, the street of the artist, where there is actually a unique opportunity till January 31st at Monogramma Art Gallery. You can visit the exhibition of Horacio Fernandez and Rodrigo Nevsky Fernandez, two abstract expressionist artists from Chile. The exhibition curated by Giovanni Morabito, the owner of Monogramma Gallery, offers to the visitors several acrylics on a canvas and wood paintings. The communication of the exhibition is curated by Gianluca Morabito. Horacio Fernandez has a mature abstract expressionist style, reinventing the lesson by Jackson Pollock and Mark Rothko in a so deep achievement. Rodrigo Nevsky Fernandez is closer to Kandinsky and the abstract tradition, up to some echoes from the Cuba futurism.